recording.
Hi, my name is Elizabeth Joves, and I'd like to show you some of my paintings. I have a show of paintings called The Freedom of the Open Road, and this is my title painting of the series. Please follow me. So I bought myself an Airstream trailer and I've been restoring it, and it's been a lot of fun. And it's taken me to some fun places and beautiful places. And I've been painting while I've been on the road and then when I come home from photographs. So here are some more examples. This is from Arches National Park, and this is White Sands. This is also Arches National Park. This one is here in Taos, with the mountains and the sagebrush. This one was from Monument Valley. I was particularly interested in all the reflections in the recent mirror shine that I've been working so hard on. And this one is Monument Valley as well, along the view. Around the corner here, we have two more. Both of these are from Monument Valley. I think they look quite nice together. And we're going over here now. This one is Monument Valley coming in from the north. I particularly like that skyline and the big, big, big sky. And here's a couple more. This one is at Tavsky Valley. I found this one parked and obviously lived in. And then this one was at Chaco Canyon. This one was from boondocking in the BLM land at the Grand Canyon. And this one was the wildflowers in Angel Fire with a teepee. There's one more here. Here is my Airstream trailer, but I switched out the tow vehicle and a nice vintage Chevy in there. We have Taos Mountain in the background, Taos Gorge over there, a nice big sky. And then on this last wall, I have some large paintings from my Chuck series. These paintings are at Sage Fine Art Gallery in Taos, and you can reach me through my website, www.elizabethjoves.com. Thank you.